who do you think would win?
Well, the honest to tell the truth, I'm a Marvel dude, so I'm not a DC man. So, you know, hell with Superman. I had to make the white man. Let me tell you something about Superman. Let's just
tell
you. Tell
me about Superman.
Let me tell you about Superman.
I was invited by Alan Dollar's soul to this reunion. I'm having a ball. It's a perfect reunion I've ever been to.
Right now, I want to know.
And everybody's enjoying themselves. Is that's great.
In here over
by the way, again, you can find me at www.naturalbeauties.jewelry.com. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, give a girl some love.
When I run into brothers that I haven't seen in a long time and they're doing well and progressing, it lets me know that I got to keep my game in order.
So you know what? We're going to say, here's to the other reunion. We're going to say together. Here's to the other reunion in good health.
That's
together.
Right. That's right.
1, 2, 3. Here's
that's
the
good.
Together.
Right. Here's
to the
good.
Other reunion in good health.
All right.
1, 2, 3.
Here's to the other reunion in good health. That's right. Thank you.
Hey, this is Ralph McDaniels of Video Music Box, and you're watching Believe in Yourself.
Listen, I cannot walk out of this place without talking to one of my main men.
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
I'm good.
Look, tell people who you are. And
DJ Howie D.
DJ Howie D. This is another fantastic brother who continues to rock the Harlem community. Well, you know there's commitment, and you know that they're doing it because of love.
We love
because
children.
Of love. Give a shout out to your husband.
So I'm giving a shout out to my husband, George Adams, a.k.a. they call him Junebug. He has such a heart for children. He went to College of St. Joseph in Rutland, Vermont, and he graduated. He went there with a full basketball scholarship. And he was the first African-American male to score 1,000 points in College St. Joseph's history. So therefore, he comes back to this community every year. Even though we don't live in this community, we come back every year and we volunteer our services and time for the youth. It is all about the youth. So God bless you guys. We hope to be able to see you. Keep us in prayer. We're praying, too, that if you have no place to send your children, bring them to East Harlem Junior Basketeers.
And I second that motion because I'm telling you, Ruth and Junebug, they mean business. So on three, let's just say East Harlem Junior Basketeers. 1, 2, 3.
East Harlem Junior Basketeers. God bless.
Thank you, sis.
Believe in Yourself video is here
all day, every day. You look beautiful as usual. I love your hair like that. I love it. I saw the picture of your grandbaby. Happy birthday. This is Claudette for Believe in Yourself video, and I am here at the Fred Samuel Community Center. This is a celebration for young football players. The summer camp, summer's over, and they're celebrating. Listen, kids are future. We're celebrating them now. So many things are happening that the first chance you get, we really have to come together and celebrate them. And so this is what we're doing in conjunction with Youth on the Move and Mr. Brooks, Coach Brooks. That's what brings us here, but you'll hear a little bit more about that. But right now I'm standing with a very powerful DJ, and he's known by the name of DJ Big Boy.
How y'all doing, people?
How you doing?
I'm great, and yourself?
I am awesome. I like that name, Big Boy. You and I spoke about that before.
Yeah.
How did they end up calling you DJ Big Boy?
Well, I was at an event, and the DJ was like, hey, Big Boy, what's up? I was called another name I'm not going to mention.
Don't mention it.
But then once he said big boy, I'm like, hey, that sticks with me. Cause I am a big gentleman, and I'm like, okay, yeah, fine. So it works for me. So that's how that name came about.
How long you been DJing?
Over 20 years.
You know, I bet you nobody ever asked you this. If you were in the hospital and you were leaving the hospital, which is the first song you would like to hear as you're walking out the hospital? And you'll be walking out.
Barry Sammons, I Feel Good.
I Feel Good?
Yes.
I love that song too. You know, what is your go-to? Who is your go-to artist? Everybody always has somebody that they really, really like. When you told me about leaving the hospital. But who is your go-to artist? Like whenever you want to like really like, you're in a mood and you really want to like chill. Who's the artist?
Barry Sammons. I am a big fan of Barry Sammons.
I love him.
Which I call him my artist because when he's the type of person that inspires you and makes you think better of yourself with some of the songs that you do listen to. And that's the type of, I'm not a negative person, so I love positive energy behind me. So even if I feel down or anything, I listen to a Barry Sammons song.
What's your favorite song? Give me one that you really like. Give me lyrics for one that you really like.
Let me see. I'm so tired, look at me. At 2:45, I'm not a good singer.
That's all right. Do your thing, because I'm feeling you. Come on, let me hear it.
I can't go too far.
Like that. So you're here also in celebration of the youth. You have kids?
No, I don't. No, I don't.
You have nephews and nieces.
I have nieces. I'm the oldest sibling, so I've been one to take care of kids because my mom passed away at an early age with myself.
Sorry to hear that.
So I've been around kids all my life. It's just something that I do enjoy doing, making sure that the youth see better than not the worst.
You obviously love your music. I can tell you came in with your shirt, and you also told me that DJ B-Fats did your shirt. Shout out to DJ
B-Fats. Yes, sir. He's a Harlem Knight. He did this shirt for me. If you can see on the side, it has my name on it.
I think it's on the other side.
It's on one of the sides, as you can see.
Oh, my God, I love that.
And he definitely did a great job with this. So shout out to B-Fats, my brother.
Listen, one other thing. So you love your music. You love your favorite artist. That's your go-through. You know, you have your family.
Yes.
If you weren't doing all of this, your DJing and all that stuff, what would be the next thing that you would turn to?
Working.
Working what? What?
No, I work. I'm just a person that can't stand still, so I'm going to always find something else to do. My hobbies are pretty much, as you can see, well, this is not a hobby. This is a job of me DJing. Mm-hmm. But besides DJing, I have a thing for technicians, so I do a lot of, you know, installations from here and there. As far as with TVs, I like music, I like electronics.
All right, well, tell people, those who are watching, because it's not only music, if they're looking to, you know, anything
that you may need as with electronics, I'm your guy.
Big boy.
Always, every day.
How can people find you?
You can find me at DJ Big Boy. At DJ Big Boy. BIGBOII 1 on Instagram. You can also find me as The Real DJ Big Boy on Instagram. TheRealBigBoy on Instagram.
Do you believe in yourself?
I always believe in myself.
On three, let's say believe in yourself, you and I.
One.
You count two, me down. You count it down.
You want to count it down? Two, three.
Believe in yourself.
You're welcome. Awesome. Thank you.
I always count it down. It's good when somebody else can. Katora. Yeah. Your name is so pretty. I love it. I remember meeting you before. Tell me what you think. How was the event? How did it all turn out?
I think that the event is going great, actually, and I feel like we got a lot of the individuals in the communities, youth and families, to come in. I'm going to get some to come in right now. Mm-hmm. And I feel like it's just great continuing to build a stronger community and letting them know that there's a place for them to, you know, come through and just learn and grow together.
Thank you, and I want to thank you. for allowing me to come in and take a peek into what you do. Powerful young lady, and I hope to see many, many more involvements like these, and you being the person who spearheads it. Great. Peace and blessings to you, sis. Thank you so much. Give me a hug. God bless you.
God bless you.
And there you have it. Thank you. That was Keturah. Keturah is the person who sort of organizes the events here for Youth on the Move. And she is just an amazing young lady. But I just want to say thank you to Mr. Brooks. Thank you to Coach Brooks. Thank you to Ms. Keturah. Thank you to all those who are instrumental in the lives of our young people. Without you, there is no them. These are our future leaders. Let's continue to stay connected with our kids. Let's continue to build bridges and bridge gaps. Let's continue to make sure that our kids stay on the path that they need to stay on, because these, again, are our future leaders. Thank you, Mr. Brooks. Remember how you can reach me. You can reach me on my page, Believe in Yourself Video with Claudette St. Rose, or you can call me 212-714-7188. And I can come and do the very same thing for you. Just give me some time to get to you. To my kids, Maya and Gabriel, I love you guys with everything that I am. Everything that I am. Mario Gray, I love you too. And I pray for all the people that are in my life. I pray that they find answers to questions that they're struggling with. And to all those who support me, love you guys. Continue to support. Continue to watch. There's much more to come. And all the naysayers, again, I am rocking it out. I am kicking it out. And continue to watch. And I pray that you learn something, a thing or two, from me. Peace and blessings, everyone. Stay connected. Until next time, I'm out.